Master of Monsters is a turn-based strategy game released in 1991 that puts the player in the role of one of five masters, each with a unique variety of monsters they can summon. The core gameplay involves the player summoning and moving monsters around a hexagonal board with various terrains in order to battle for control of land, towers, and to ultimately defeat the other masters. While the graphics are dated, the gameplay, variety of creatures, maps, and soundtrack make this a master of classics.